Hey everybody, welcome back to Lady Luck HQ. In today's video, I'm gonna take you through an amazing session on Planet Moolah. And don't
miss an upload. Subscribe, hit that bell, and make sure to turn those notifications on.
And don't forget to stick around till the end of the video because we have a Who's Getting Lucky coming to us all the way from Australia. Let's get started with today's video.
We are back on Invaders Return from the Planet Moolah. We're going for that Unicow. What are you doing?
I'm gonna make sure this one has the Unicow.
Wait, were we playing the one that doesn't have a Unicow?
No, I think it does. No, it does.
Okay. Here we go. We need it to go moo.
Moo.
Oh, there it is. Look at that. We got the drop in wilds.
Yeah.
Okay. Moo.
Really?
Why? That was so dirty. Okay. That should be good.
Okay.
Nothing happened with it?
Excuse me, I'm sorry, but there's no videoing of the game.
We have permission. That's good.
Edit that out, my dear. That's me. Come on. What's a moolah bonus? That's that one we had the last time.
I have no idea. Extra credits during, I guess, it's nothing. Until you actually get it, it means absolutely nothing. you get extra credits apparently during whatever. Yeah, that means nothing.
Keep wanting to come back to play it.
Because I want to get that damn Unicow. I don't think anybody's ever done it on 5-cent denomination.
I don't think it exists.
No.
Stuff right there. Okay. So frustrating when it doesn't continue, you know?
Yeah. cow. Every time I see the damn purple or pink, I'm always thinking
it
we're gonna get the damn
thing.
I know,
I think it looks like it's gonna be.
Theory, but until you get that thing, it doesn't matter. Hits 24,000. It's a hand pay.
Okay. Houses, chickens.
Thank you.
be something right there.
Yep. One people in the chairs.
No? No, you don't want to know.
Mo!
Do just a few. Let's go to the room and get some pot stickers. I'm so hungry, my dear.
You are my pot sticker.
I need to eat. That sounds so yummy right now.
Okay, I won't take this past 900.
Well, that was an amazing session on Invaders Return from the Planet Moolah.
Well, everyone, I hope you enjoyed that session on Planet Moolah. We certainly did. On today's Who's Getting Lucky, we're featuring Daniel. Now, Daniel is one of our members, so thank you so much, Daniel. Appreciate it. And he was playing at the Treasure Casino in Brisbane, Australia. He was on Dragonlink betting $25 a smack, and he burned through $1,000 in like 5 minutes. So he decided to play a little bit longer, but dropped his bet down to 15 bucks. Well, he hit this. Well, Daniel, thank you so much for sharing this awesome jackpot with all of us. As a reminder, everybody, if you would like your jackpot hand pay to be featured in one of our next Who's Getting Lucky segments, in the description below are some details on what you can do to go ahead and enter. What we look for are big jackpots, fun line hits, hand pays, and I'll feature it in one of my next videos. Until next time, guys, take care. Bye!